In this video, I'm going to share with you my 4 top steps to help you fall asleep fast. I'm going to be sharing with you my very own Abraham 25-5 technique. So if you've been searching how to fall asleep fast, how to go to sleep quickly, then you're in the right place. Let's begin. So diving straight into step number 1, before we start the Abraham 25-5 sleep technique, there's a few things we need to do in order to prepare the room, okay? The first thing, the most critical thing, is your room temperature. You need to have your room temperature at 18 degrees Celsius, which is equivalent to 65 Fahrenheit, okay? This might sound like a low temperature, but by keeping at this temperature, our body core temperature drops, and it's scientifically been proven that that helps us initiate into sleep stage, okay? This is critical to do in order for you to fall asleep quickly. Step number 2 is all about your sleeping environment, okay? Firstly, close the curtains. If you don't have good curtains that let light in, consider getting some better ones that block the light completely. If you live somewhere that's really loud and noisy outside, consider getting some earplugs as well. This is really important in order for you to fall asleep quickly. Straight on to step number 3, physical relaxation, one of the most important parts, and you're probably searching how to sleep fast because you're struggling to relax. So whilst you're laying on the bed, you're going to close your eyes and work your way down your entire body, relaxing each body part. Relaxing your eyes, relaxing your jaw, relaxing your tongue, relaxing your chin, and work your way down, okay? Lower that tension, relax the shoulders, relax your arms, relax your legs, okay? Work your way down and slowly just melt into the bed. So step 4, it's now time for the Abraham 25-5 technique, okay? We're now fully relaxed, we're ready to fall asleep. So you can close your eyes and remember the numbers 25 and 5, because 25 is the count we're gonna do first with our eyes shut. So we're gonna breathe in deeply in and out of our nose, and count to 25 like so. 1, 2, and so forth. So you count to 25 and then you slowly open your eyes very slightly like so. And again, breathing in and out of your nose, count to 5, and then we repeat the cycle again. So close the eyes, count to 25, and then continue, okay? Most people fall asleep after the first cycle, okay? So be ready for it. And tomorrow morning when you wake up, I want you to come back to this video and let us know how you got on, because I'm telling you, you're gonna be very surprised how well this actually works. Leave a comment for us tomorrow. So next up, let's talk about Sonnet. They're a US-based company who understand the importance of sleep for long-term wellness, especially as nearly 1/3 of American adults struggle with sleep. Sonnet are very good friends of the channel, and I'd highly recommend visiting their website, link in the description below, to learn more about their fantastic sleep services. Sonnet, thank you for being our trusted sponsor. And there you have it, guys. That's the Abraham 25-5 technique in a nutshell. Give it a try tonight and tomorrow night and get some sleep, okay? As always, sending awesome vibes and sweet dreams.